Dear customers, dealers, and the whole UD network in South Africa and the export markets, welcome to this monthly update. The COVID-19 situation in South Africa and the neighboring markets is improving very much since we last spoke mid of July. South Africa is now since a couple of days in level 2, which only gives more and more hope and perspective that we are over the peak of this pandemic. Still, let's stay vigilant and continue to take the right precautions, as we can see from other parts in the world that it doesn't take a lot to see a resurgence coming. On the business side, the UD dealer network, together with UD Road Support, continues to focus and support you in the ramp-up of the business. We remain there for you to offer attractive offers on the different models like Cruiser, the new Quon with the leading safety features, besides improved fuel efficiency and drivability, but also on Quester with the Escort that we introduced last year and on Kroner. Very soon, you will hear from us on further extension of the range so that we have for all customer requirements a suitable solution. It shows UD commitment to the South African customers, to their industries, and aiming at having an optimal solution for all your logistics needs. Due to the initial demand peak after the lockdown in May and in June, and the anticipated L-shaped recovery, we are adapting our inventory levels and are planning to fulfill all customer demand carefully in the second half of the year. UD Trucks has some special bundled offers with the UD Trust Service agreements, but also with the UD Financial Services with payment holidays to overcome these difficult times. There are also some specific offers on Quon and on Cruiser with specific bodies. To have all the details on the latest offers and the inventories on hand at the dealers, please visit your nearest dealer. With this, we are hopeful that South Africa and the neighboring countries are crossing the peak of COVID and that we can gradually plan towards a steady recovery. So stay safe and hope to see you soon in one of the coming days at one of the dealers. Thank you. Take care.